these photos all have been seen by the public before, it's very much a private family home. Weather permitting, there's very much an outdoor lifestyle here. The horse riding, dog walking. And here we can see the stumping of a hedge in the Italian gardens. Love to be outdoors. I think they had a tremendous amount of freedom here. The papers include letters from Princess Elizabeth to her grandmother. So she's writing here in August 1937. Darling Granny, thank you very much for having us to stay with you at Grand's. It was one of the happiest weeks I have ever spent. And she even goes on to say it was very jolly here today after Grand's. So she clearly enjoyed her visit.
Nu hebben we te maken met een nieuwsstroom die 24 uur per dag doorgaat. Juist omdat hij weet wat dat betekent, doet prins William er alles aan om de privacy van zijn kinderen te beschermen.
De letters van de prins, to every editor, asking for them to live privately and not to be harassed. And if they did overstep the line, then there would be legal proceedings.
William and Kate to bring their children out in public, especially as this was Princess Charlotte's first big engagement.
They will not tolerate the paparazzi taking pictures of their children, and if official pictures aren't released, then you need